My name is Stefano Gollino. I'm director of production at Ondulati at Imballaggi del Friuli, and my brother Riccardo is vice president and commercial director. The company employs 200 people and specializes in the production of slotted cases and die-cut boxes of all types and sizes. It was founded in 1970 by my father, Mario Gollino. The company's activities are divided across three sites: Viles, which houses the headquarters of Ondulati at Imballaggi del Friuli; Venzone and Cormons, where the company's Scatolificio 4S and Scatolificio Goriziano are located respectively. Our production focuses mainly on the industrial sector, as well as furniture and food processing. We work in 3x8 and with 6 conversion lines to meet the needs of northeastern Italy and eastern Europe. Production is dynamic and flexible to ensure the prompt execution of orders. The group also has a small stake in a production plant in Hungary. The strengths of the company are its structure, enabling it to invest in human resources and in research and development, which means we can innovate and offer consulting services, and its logistics organization in collaboration with Cover Logistica, which ensures optimal delivery times and compliance with delivery requirements through common management. To achieve the best results, it's necessary to equip yourself with the appropriate technology. That's why in 2005 we acquired a BOBST MASTERFLEX-L, which works in line with die cutting. It allows the printing of up to 5 colors and offers high definition through 160 line analogs rolls. All types of corrugated boxes can be customized with color print. The MASTERFLEX-L line immediately produced more than satisfactory results. The online operation ensures high productivity because the configuration is compact, with only one team needed for both printing and cutting. It's possible to effect a change even on a job in production, maintaining the print and register. This has resulted in a printing and die-cutting line with high productivity and high definition, and we've optimized performance. We can now meet market needs more quickly, and the print quality of the MASTERFLEX-L has allowed us to penetrate new markets, including that of food.